second scene, you let me do all of the things my first wife did. And third wife was a hateful man, no poison to the bone. And my fourth wife played piano, but just didn't have the eyes to read the notes. My fifth wife, I supported, 'cause of course that wasn't all. My sixth wife was corrupted, though I guess it was a little fun. Seventh wife, I cried so much, and all I did was mourn. And my eighth wife was so rich, I could've bought the world and everything. And this life is a game played by a flaky god. He gambles every life, tries to escape, but you know the stuff you're on this game is bad. Deadlines left me dead. My tenth wife was a teacher as a kiddo. I work part-time. Next wife was 11. Sorry, I try to forget. Never could describe how awful. No, I'm terrifying to think of all the things that such a die can do. Kind of creepy. Deciding every day. Try to escape, but the disappear and keep you here to stay. See how the game of life is never one you only play.
Here, all the puppeteer.